thank you for the roof above our heads. And we thank you for supporting us in our journey. Teachers, the one who prepared us for the next 4 years of school, only to probably have many more, but I digress. We owe a lot to you. You've taught us so much through the years. We want to thank you for teaching both life lessons and school subjects, while also supporting us and directing us towards the path of learning and beyond, because we never stop learning. Next, I'd like to take a moment on behalf of myself and my fellow students to thank the people who have brought us here. First, personally, I'd like to thank my sister, Tulin, for being a big role model and influence to me for choosing my field of work and helping me with the technical stuff when I was looking, and she also used to attend day school. I would also like to thank all the 8th grade teachers, Amy Ms. Walkinshaw and Ms. Kane, for emphasizing the phrase, show your work and annotate your text. These years at Davis have passed by so quickly, so I'd like to leave you a final thought. Make the best of life, cherish each moment as you can.